Good morning and welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going to try to ride up to Silver City. Silver City is an old mining town. It's really cool. It depends on how much snow we have up in the mountains here, but it is just a really cool looking, kind of foggy, overcast day today. We started out in a staging area called Rabbit Creek. It's an awesome 50-inch trail area that has miles and miles of off-roading in the Owyhee foothills. See wild horses right here, but see the wild horses around here, but none today. Eventually, we found our way off of the 50-inch trails and started heading farther up into the mountains. We reached this first little peak, and man, it was gorgeous. The skies were dark and gloomy, but the sun was just about to come out. And man, what a gorgeous view.
You guys, I'd really appreciate it if you hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's keep riding.
Sketchy. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Nah, no big deal. So if we'd gone right up there, it just loops around right there. Back here though, oh, this is one of my favorite areas. So beautiful. Oh, my brother didn't die, that's good. See, now we're starting to get up into a little bit of pine trees and stuff. The sage is super tall here.
give me some extra clearance.
Look at this view, you guys. Absolutely amazing. It's pretty sweet, you know? Let's go Napoleon. Maybe it was that easy.
So yeah, that little technical area, not as big of a deal as I thought. It was actually in 4 high on accident. He made it up in no problem. In case you couldn't tell, we're not like super experienced ATVers. Hey, we're finally getting into some snow, you guys. That's good news. We're not super experienced ATVers, and so, you know, I've had them for like 4 years, but my old ATV's got about, I think, 1,600 miles, which is decent, but, you know, it's not like a lifetime of experience or anything, so stuff like that, we take it, try to be a little bit cautious, and yeah, that was no problem, so I think we did the right thing.
All right, where are we at? Almost to our red line. Yeah, snow. Oh, there's some tracks. A little fox or something, looks like. Thank you.
money shot, you guys. Oh, baby. My goodness, look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. This is the spot, right?
Yeah.
All right. Seeing that kind of stuff, go check out Bro Builds. Ben's putting his thicker gloves on, his medium thick gloves. I've got these, which they actually do a really good job of protecting your hands. So these are warm enough for now. I might put those Carhartts back on in a minute, but we'll see. Oh, dude, we've been following these coyote tracks forever. Study area.
Yeah.
It's too cold, I'm keeping my helmet on.
I'm sure they're locked, but I just curious.
A decent amount of snow. Inch or two.
Yeah, looks like people don't come up there.
Oh, it's a federal US property.
Yeah.
I was thinking maybe it was state. You guys, look how much of a beast the new four-wheeler looks like. That's crazy. This thing has been amazing today. So smooth. elevation is 8,041 feet right now. Pretty dang cool. All right, let's go to Silver City. It sucks up here right now. Look at this old mining cabin. That's so cool. Ben was just talking about how you could tell they've mined up in this area. You want to go look at it real quick?
Yeah.
Need my goggles to defog. Oh my gosh, the outhouse is right over the creek. That's hilarious. Sucks for the next person downstream though. Man, look at that. Yep, you literally just poop and pee right into the creek.
Is there still toilet paper? Oh. Even built it like it enclosed the
porch. You guys, this is so cool. This is the kind of stuff that Ben and I love finding.
Crazy. Oh, bones in here.
Paper. Looks like paper up there.
Crazy.
Yeah, it is. It's cardboard. Old wood stove chimney. Oh, this is awesome.
Crazy.
Can you imagine just like living here even for a little while? Like coming up here for a few years and mining?
Crazy.
So cool. main road. The main roads, you know, there's not as fun. Obviously, that's not why you come out and go ATV. So, we've never been on this one before. If there was much more snow, we would not have been able to come down here. A little bit sketchy in some places, but it's a super cool trail. I'm glad we found it. Once we get to Silver City, we're just gonna go down the fast and boring way, but that way we don't have to worry about how much time we're taking up right now. We can just have fun on these trails, get to Silver City, maybe eat the sandwiches we brought, and then we'll just cruise down the main Silver City road and we'll get back. And you know, it's a super short ride when you're just going down the main road. This is what I love about off-roading, is just finding these really cool areas. Holy crap, this is insanely sketchy. I'm gonna switch to low. What do you think? If it's just this, I think we're good. But if it gets worse, that's gonna be sketchy.
I know, right?
Yeah, Ben said, should we walk down there? I think that's a good idea, since neither one of us have ever been here before. Careful, mine's tippy. And I think we both got waterproof boots on, so that's good. Huh? Super sketchy. I don't really want to go back though, you know? I mean, it's fine down here. We just got to get past that part. I mean, once we get past this, it's all good. Smoother. I ordered the socket so I can do that. Oh yeah, that's no problem, Ben. Slow down a little, slow down. No problem. See, I told you guys we're relatively beginner level ATVers, so we see something like this and we get a little sketched out, but it's honestly pretty easy and not as crazy as I thought it would be.
Crazy.
I mean, it was pretty crazy, but they handled it just fine. The machines, they did great. Me too. Ben said, I hope this is passable up here. That'd be terrible.
keep your body nice and loose, it definitely is a lot easier to deal with this stuff. You're tense and you're holding on really tight and stuff, it's a lot harder on your body, and honestly it's actually more dangerous. The looser you can stay, the better off you're going to be. It's going to be, you know, it's going to keep the trail smoother, it's going to give you better control over your four-wheeler. I think a lot of problems I've had in the past when I have rolled is just being too tense and not just kind of going with the flow a little bit better. And those are situations where you kind of lose control of your machine. Tippy! Definitely good to have two people. I mean, I was able to lean, but it definitely gives me a lot more peace of mind having Ben here to help me. And I think that's part of being more of a beginner ATV rider. You know, you might choose the wrong path a few times, like I just did. it had to end with a little sketchy part. Still gets used.
Oh yeah, for sure.
That's cool. Old barn down there, it's pretty sweet. Here we are, you guys. We made it to Silver City. We're gonna eat at Memorial Park. The ghosts are gonna keep us company.
Yeah. It is a ghost town after all.
Got ourselves some sandwiches. Let's get a cool shot of the ATVs here. So there's Ben's up front, mine in the back.
Man, they were both beasts today. They did fantastic. I mean, no issues at all. Ben got a little tippy there right at the end. It was kind of sketchy, but. Yeah, man, they did great.
I definitely had a great time. I was on the edge of my skill set, but it was fun.
It was super fun.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please, please hit that like button, hit subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.